You make a lot of money and you live in a mansion and pretty much got everything that you could ever imagine. But you feel like even though you got everything in the world, you got nothing. So what you do then is you start going backwards. You run in a direction and you looking for something that isn't real. And all you know is that you just gotta have it. What you're doing is sleeping and thinking that you're awakening and not. And the problem is that you don't know what you're after. So you put everything that you have into what you do, hoping that one day maybe you don't have to feel like you're empty. But as you get older, a lot of weight in your shoulders is getting heavy. Then you look back and you start to regret things. You only get one life, and every time you look into yours, you feel like everything you have is a waste. And the problem and the reason you can never feel a hole in your life is because you were never awake.
You spend your life in a dream that you can't escape. You live your life in a coma you never awake.
Hey, dude! It's beeping. Yeah?
Hey!
Alright, how do I turn it off? Bella! Take picture of me, like sideways, oh my gosh. Do it sideways. I hate going down ladders, so bad. All right, here, take this. You just want me to toss it? How should I toss?
Perfect. All right, let me grab the ladder for you.
You see how this is crooked?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, I did. Okay.
It started to slide. Look at that.
It was doing that when you're already.
Oh my goodness.
Here. Let me try something.
Hey.
Is that a little better?
That looks a lot better. Is it gonna stay there?
Probably not, but come on.
No, don't say that. I'm not coming down.
You're good.
Really, a mattress?
No. You're good. I'm holding it really tight, dude. I'm standing under this thing, so I mean, you know, I kind of feel like I'll be the padding.
See, it's loose.
Huh? Yeah. Woo! Go, Tater! Quad saver! Lover of drones! T-Rex FPV!
Oh, gotta start the advertisement here.